to this function. So you are most welcome with all your.
The former Express FC head coach penned down a 2-year contract with the new bosses as he replaces Peter Nen, who parted ways with the club at the end of the last season.
Waswa Bosa! Mr. Waswa Bosa, former Express Football Club.
Lieutenant Adrian Ocheng, the club president, said that Bosa is the best tactician with all skills needed by the club to achieve their goals next season.
We are winners. We are very, very much interested in being competitors in the league. We don't want to come and participate. Like last season, we were participating. We came to participate. We were just fighting for survival. My wish was to be 13th. Thank God I came to and then I finished on the eighth position. This time, we want people who are winners for this club. Well, Coach Bosa has proved this. He has been with so many clubs and they've been performing well. He's a training champion for CECAFA. He was a champion with the Express FC. So us being new, thought we would associate ourselves first with people who know how to win, not people who come and participate in the league. That's the main reason why
Bosa pledged not only to compete favorably in the league, but also win for the club some of the top trophies in Ugandan football. Waswa Bosa wants to transform Gaddafi into a competitive side, fighting for trophies. The gaffer affirmed this at his official unveiling by the club, where he signed a 2-year renewable contract.
Football club to modern football club. Slap for yourself.
At the same function, the club announced the change of name as they rebranded ahead of the season. It has changed from Gaddafi FC to Modern FC after sealing a partnership with Modern companies. Other changes include change of the home ground name from Gaddafi Arena to Modern Arena.
This partnership is covering 100% budget of Gaddafi that will transit into Modern. So Modern group of companies came up. We have agreed to partner. They're going to sponsor the club 100%. We are going to run the club. We are going to earn the club 100%. They're going to be paying everything. They're going to pay salaries for both technical salaries for players, as well as other daily activities of the club, running the club.
Bosa will be assisted by George Lutalo and Hassan Zungu. Ayub Bali Jusa is the trainer, while Sam Kawalia will handle the goalkeepers. Lutalo, now with the Crested Cranes in Morocco for Women AFCON, was previously at Onduparaka. Kawalia and Bali Jusa were with Bosa at Express, while Zungu has been at Gaddafi. Gaddafi finished 8th on the log with 37 points in the league last season.